Games.
On your toes, enemy ahead.
Chapters all over the country, and every now and then they send supply drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can claim the drop first, and it's always a fight. County's got its fair share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around, it's a good idea to see what items they're carrying or what they're willing to pay for yours.
Oh yeah. Cert, walk safe out there. And take care. Here. I buy
I hear
some.
Gunshots! Oh,
that was too close.
Big fuck you, and for that message to echo across the country for the rest of them to hear.
The twins took my father away from me.
Hope County used to be full of preppers. They're long gone, but a lot of their treasures are still buried out there. My advice? Don't pass them up. You're bound to find something useful.
Giving your keys to a bird or something? Something that can't, you know, eat people?
Thought that was it for me.
Help. It'll work out good for you. Promise. Oh, thank goodness. You're so nice. I'm Bean, creator of Wikibenia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikibenia. Just the tips. But here's the rub. Wikibenia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. And now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit. Always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice, or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikibenia promise.
Cap's going to help with anything that happens here. That's for sure. We need to deal with that sniper up close.
gotta move.
What are you, some kind of pervert? Worst day of my life. Help me. Oh God, please help. I'll apologize. Stop terrorizing me. I don't want to die naked! Oh, Christ! Please help me! Go pick on someone with clothes on! Did Bean send you? Okay, yes. I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought that since the highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it, and before I knew it, I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan. The plan's in my secret stash. In a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise I'll never gamble again. You. Ah!
Love game.